with this situation that we're going all through, having coronavirus spread and staying at home. Our kids are not having a normal life like before. First, you have to explain to your child what is coronavirus and how can it spread and how can we protect ourselves from it. Easily, we can use the visuals. Pictures can explain how germs can be transmitted from one person to the others. Now, secondly, which is very important, is to change the daily routine and schedule of our kids. Our kids are staying at home and their needs are going to be different. So we have to reschedule daily activities according to their age. And how can we do this? Simply by dividing the house into stations, having indoor and outdoor playing, and also to do what they used to do at school, studying. We can always go back to their schools and educational institutes to provide more support on this. Third is definitely to reassure them that we'll stay always safe at home. Fear is really always a challenge, but those kids deserve from us to sit with them and explain that we'll always stay safe at home and we're going to stay at home for a while because the situation is safe together as families. Facing those challenges together is really our way and method to go through this. For more information, click on the link below.